subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. Today we are going to see what are the hacks for MCET. Okay, hacks for MCET and how to get rank below 1000 in MCET. Okay, so and if the students are aiming to get 120 plus marks in MCET, or if they wanted to easily qualify in MCET, even those people can watch this video because it is helpful for you also. Okay, so coming to the hacks, first let's see what are the hacks. First important thing is twice. Okay, so in the final exam, if you don't know the answer for the question, try to read it twice or thrice. Okay, and after reading the question, if you still don't know the answer, then concentrate on key points. Okay, in every question there will be one or two key points or one or two key terms. Okay, so either key points or key terms, concentrate on them. They will be giving you little idea and hint about the correct answer. Okay, it really works, trust me, use this point. Okay, this is the first hack. Okay, coming to the second hack, go through previous year's papers. Okay, so go through previous year's papers, because previous year's papers will help you to get an idea about the questions, model questions. Okay, they will you will understand what kind of questions you are getting in your exam, all these things. And second important thing is they will also guide on which chapters you have to concentrate more, on which chapters you have to concentrate more. Okay, so once you go through the previous year's papers, at least last 7 to 10 years papers, you can get all these ideas. Okay, so it will be really really useful. Don't miss this point. Okay, in order to get the rank below 1000 or marks above 120, you should surely try this hack. And the third important thing is, first concentrate on weak subject. Okay, so concentrate on weak subject means, for example, there are two categories, right? MPC, BIPC, and it has Max, Physics, Chemistry, and it has Bio, Physics, Chemistry. And guys, out of these three subjects, surely with one subject you will be weak. Okay, either it is Physics or Chemistry or anything. So give first and most of the preference to the weak subject. Okay, to weak subject, because however with other subjects when you are good, obviously you will score well with both the subjects, but because of this you will get less marks. See, for example, if I'm not good with Max, if I'm good with Physics and Chemistry, okay, then I'm getting 90% of the marks in both the subjects. But the thing is, in Max I got only 40% of the marks. Because of this, my total rank will increase. Okay, it will start, I'll start getting very high rank, which is a bad thing, or I will start getting less marks. Okay, so all these things will happen. So instead of this, always make sure to give first and most priority to the weak subject. Okay, it will really help you to get 1000 below rank and 120 above marks. Okay, so yes, this is the fourth secret tip. Okay, third secret tip. Okay, so coming to the fourth important tip, go with weightage. What does this mean, guys? Tell me, what does this mean? See, for example, there is a subject called Max, and there are 20 chapters in Max. Example, okay, there are 20 chapters in Max. Out of 20 chapters, 5 chapters have high weightage. High weightage means from every chapter 5 questions will be asked. So 5 chapters into 5 questions from each, 25 questions. Okay, from rest of the 15 chapters, only one question or at max two questions will be asked. Okay, this is the weightage. This is called the weightage. So instead of giving the importance to these 15 chapters, if you give high priority to these 5 chapters, you will always get 25 questions correctly answered. Okay, so out of, like, you already got half of the marks. So in these leftover 15 chapters, concentrate on next highest chapters. Next highest means the chapters which will have two questions from the chapters which two questions will be asked, give this the next priority. So this is called the weightage. So instead of studying the less important or less weightage topics, give preference to these kind of high weightage topics which will help you to get rank below 1000. Okay, So coming to the next point, which most of the students will miss: doubt clarification. Okay, guys, when your target is rank below 1000, then you should give high priority to the doubt clarification. Okay, so whenever you have any doubt, make sure to clear them immediately, because if you have a doubt at particular subject or topic, and if it comes in exam, then you will miss the marks. That's why don't take the risk. As your target is below 1000, always make sure to clear doubts as soon as possible. Next important tip is revise. Okay, guys, I don't know if you study whole day or not. Okay, whole day studying is helping you, will help you only for 50%. The remaining day revision will help you in 50%, because if you study whole day and if you leave it, then you will not remember anything. Only after revision you will remember everything, and you can recollect the concepts in your exam very easily. Okay, so most of the students will miss this, so don't do that mistake. Okay, so next important thing is time management. In your exam, time management is very, very important. Make sure to solve every theory question in between less than 20 seconds, and make sure to solve the problem in between at least 30 to 40 seconds. Okay, only for few question you can give up to 1 minute. Okay, so time management is very, very important. If you stuck with one question and waste 5 minutes on that question, gone. You can't manage time, then your time management level will be zero. So time management is very important. So remember this. Okay, that's why in order to solve the problem below 30 seconds, you should be really thorough with the formulae. Okay, you should be really good with the formulae. Coming to the next important point, formula. Formula are very, very important. Maintain a short notes. Okay, maintain a short notebook for the formula and read 1 hour every day. ओके एवरी डे बिफोर स्लीपिंग और इमीडिएटली आफ्टर वेकिंग अप और एटलीस्ट आफ्टरनून व्हाइल यू आर फीलिंग ड्राउजी और स्लीपी एट दैट पर्टिकुलर टाइम एटलीस्ट यू हैव टू रीड द फॉर्मूला बिकॉज फॉर्मूला वंस यू रिमेंबर द फॉर्मूला ओनली यू विल बी एबल टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स ईजीली ओके सो दिस इज अनदर टेक्निक विच इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डोंट फॉरगेट दिस टेक्निक ओके नेक्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज मोटिवेट योर सेल्फ एवरी डे motivate yourself daily what does this mean guys once you sit for studying your phone will call you your tv will call you your friends will try to distract you or you will get distracted with the with your family so all these things will be happening guys don't get distracted and it's not your mistake also it's the problem of the brain we can't help it so that's why motivate yourself what does this mean write your target on a paper write target on the paper and stick it onto the wall or the door okay for example target 1000 write like this and stick it onto the wall and put your phone away from you okay never put phone beside while studying okay and guys remember one point you should not care how much time you study for example you are studying for 10 hours every day out of 10 hours 5 hours you are wasting your time by using your phone or by thinking about something by using your phone or thinking unnecessary talks all this then these 5 hours will not be counted it means you only studied 5 hours okay so we are not going to count how many hours you sat with your book or how many hours you are catching your book that is not matter that does not matter at all make sure so whatever at least if you study for 2 hours also make sure you give your 100% concentration to that okay guys if you don't remember if you don't have concentration whatever you study is waste you will not remember anything okay so remember this and next important tip is shortcuts what does this mean guys in mathematics or in physics basically in mathematics there will be shortcuts for solving problems which will save a lot of time okay so without shortcut if you solve in 2 minutes with the shortcut you can solve in just 30 seconds or 40 seconds see how much time you are saving that's why use shortcuts okay so the toppers who will get a rank below 1000 this is the main thing okay they will not solve the problems in high method or the lengthy method they will choose the shortcuts they will solve the problems with the shortcuts as a result they can solve the same problem in 30 seconds. See, normal person is taking 2 minutes, but topper is taking 30 seconds. So here he is already saving 1.5 minutes for each and every question. Okay, so this is the difference between the normal student and the topper. Learn these techniques. Okay, so guys, coming to the next technique. Remember using code. What does this mean, guys? I'll tell you one thing. Okay. For example, there is a sentence. I'm just giving an example. Okay. There is a sentence okay Ramu went to the market and brought carrot apple, pineapple, radish, eggs. Guys, see this. If I ask you, see here I gave only 5 examples: carrot, apple, pineapple, radish, eggs. Okay, so you may easily remember, but in exam the questions will not be this much simple, right? So what you need to do is, instead of remembering carrot, apple, pineapple, radish, eggs, what you need to do is remember the first letter. Okay, so C A P R E. So instead of remembering carrot, apple, pineapple, radish, eggs and wasting my memory, what will I do? I will just remember Capri. Okay, so Capri, if I remember the word Capri, I can remember carrot, apple, pineapple, radish, eggs. Like this, use the techniques or codes in order to remember the things. Okay, so make your life easy, guys. Use all these techniques. Okay, so yes, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. I already made the video of MCET cheat codes, which is already on my channel. It will help you to score good marks and it will help you to guess the answers very easily. That link is going to be down there in the description box, so make sure you watch it. And guys, for more such wonderful MCET videos, what you need to do is you have to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching, and let's make our channel reach 40k or 50k subscribers as soon as possible with your support. So please support our channel, and yes, that's it for today. Thanks for watching.